The LA County Board of Supervisors is considering removing the county's top cop. Two supervisors co-authored a motion to look into possible avenues to remove elected Sheriff Alex Villanueva or cut back his responsibilities. The motion would also look into amending the state constitution to have an appointed sheriff instead of an elected one. This move came after the Civilian Oversight Commission called for the sheriff's resignation. The vote is set for some time today. And breaking election